Hi, I'm Steve Visco, the president here at C.H. Edwards. A commonly asked question is, how are my rates actually determined? Well, they're determined by underwriting and rating. What is underwriting rating, you ask? Allow me to explain. Underwriting is when an insurance company, not an insurance broker, considers your application for coverage. This will take into account a number of factors. For example, an auto policy will consider your driving habits. Just because you apply to a company does not mean they will provide you the coverage you've requested. Once you've approved for coverage, some factors influence the premium. Those factors are your driving record, where you live, your car's make and model, how much you drive, your credit score, your gender, your age, and of course your prior insurance coverages. Now that you understand how your rates are determined, this will be a good time to review your insurance with a qualified professional that has more than one company to choose from. An insurance agent like C.H. Edwards has more than 12 companies to choose from when reviewing your insurance needs, unlike State Farm, Geico, and Allstate that only have one. For more information or get a quotation from one of our carriers, please give us a call at 516-249-5200. Or you can visit our website at www.chedwards.net. I'm Steve Visco, and that's my insurance tip of the day. Thanks for watching.